I am not being compensated for any ancillary duties beyond my regular teacher contract. I am definitely working longer hours. The planning to be able to teach virtually and simultaneously at the same time is so overwhelming. And to be able to make sure that the quality of the education the students are receiving is at the highest level with less actual practice time in the classroom.